Thousands of people in South LA are especially thankful this year, with just 2 days to go before Thanksgiving. They're getting a free turkey with all the trimmings to make a nice meal, and it's all thanks to the LA Reinvestment Foundation. It started 39 years ago with E.J. Jackson and his limo service. Now the legacy, well, it continues. In fact, more than 3,000 families will get a turkey dinner package. Among those helping out the drive-thru today, Congresswoman Maxine Waters.